after the nuclear war, technology reached a point where consciousness could exist in a virtual world. Data centers keep the downloaded consciousness of millions of avatars alive. However, server space was limited. Eventually, certain avatars had to be eliminated to free up virtual space. In a cloud-based server system, sentient programs called scanners were tasked with carrying out the wishes of the CPU. Today, Xavier McKnight has been targeted for termination.
Chosen.